What are porcelain veneers? Porcelain veneers are a type of restoration used to correct or improve certain conditions of a tooth. A porcelain veneer, also known as a porcelain laminate, is basically a thin shell of porcelain made in a dental lab, which is bonded to the front surface of a tooth. Veneers are customized to correct or improve many different cosmetic concerns, such as stained or discolored teeth, chipped, cracked, or broken teeth, gaps or spaces between teeth, teeth out of position, or poorly proportioned teeth. The beauty of a porcelain veneer lies in how conservative the treatment is. Especially with today's advancements in materials, oftentimes very little tooth structure is needed to be removed or altered to allow room for the placement of a highly aesthetic veneer. Once the veneer is chemically bonded to the tooth, it becomes extremely durable, stain and color resistant, and should last between 10 and 20 years. The versatility of a porcelain veneer is unmatched. Their treatment can range from fixing a chip or a discoloration on a single front tooth, to the placement of perhaps 12 veneers transforming an entire smile of misaligned teeth. Whatever the situation is, if it's determined you're a candidate for veneers, your choice of dentist and associated dental laboratory is critical to ensure the overall appearance and success of even a single veneer. Advanced training and experience is extremely important in achieving a great overall aesthetic result. Visit our video library to learn more about veneers and see hundreds of examples of smile makeovers done by Dr. Michelson. We look forward to hearing from you soon.